At the end of this show, just before the end, we do a thing that we call the New Orleans Gumbo. And we have worked for the National Jazz Historical Park now for so long, the people come just to do the gumbo. You want to tell them what it is?
Basically, what we do is we ask you a couple of tunes before we finish the program. We ask you to think of a favorite tune or two of yours. And it could be a tune, a composer, a type of music, anything like that. And we ask you at the end of the show, we ask you to shout them out, and we take the request rapid fire, and we put them into a giant medley.
We put it in the pot and see what comes out of it.
Stir it up just like the gumbo. And it becomes the New Orleans musical gumbo. So we'll just alert you now, and maybe you can be thinking about what you might want to hear us do.
Do you think you could do it now because my parking meter is running out?
I can give you a quarter for the parking meter.
American.
That's right, it's going to be
American. Oh, I'll get an hour and 10 minutes, won't I?
Dardanella.
Summertime.
Amos Behaving.
Butter and
Egg Man.
The Poet and Peasant Overture.
The Poet and the Peasant Overture. all right. Did you want that with the full orchestra, sir?
Yes, sir.
We have gravy on the side.
Blueberry Hill,
okay.
String of Pearls.
String of Pearls, okay. Vivaldi, okay.
You know what? You don't know a ball game.
Ball game. Take me out to Vivaldi, right?
No!
Okay, I got Vivaldi now. Who else?
Jailhouse Rock,
okay. All right, I think we have a good little medley here. Okay, here we go now.
Where are you starting?
Let's start with
the beginning.
The beginning?
Yeah,
thank you very much.
Okay.
the Poet and the Pheasant Overture.